First of all, welcome to our channel. If you like the videos we make, hit the bell so you don't miss a video. Enjoy the video and thanks for watching. We hope to see you again.
Henri Gervex, December 10, 1852, June 7, 1929, was a French painter who studied painting under Alexandre Cabanel, Pierre-Nicolas Brisset, and Eugène Fromentin. He was the son of Joséphine Peltier and Félix Nicolas Gervex, a piano maker. When he was 15, a friend of the family helped him get admitted to the atelier of Pierre-Nicolas Brisset. 3 years later, he served in the 152nd Battalion of the National Guard. In 1871 he was accepted into the École des Beaux-Arts in the studio of Alexandre Cabanel, where he studied for 5 years along with Jean-Louis Forain, Fernand Cormon, and Eugène Damas, a landscape painter. He also apprenticed himself to the orientalist painter Eugène Fromentin. His early work belonged almost exclusively to the mythological genre, which served as an excuse for the painting of the nude, but not always in the best of taste. His Rolla of 1878, based on a poem by Alfred de Musset, was rejected by the jury of the Salon de Paris for immorality. 1. Since it depicted a scene from the poem of a naked prostitute after having sex with her client. However, the censorship only made Gervex's painting even more famous, and launched the career of Gervex, then aged 26. Although banned from the Salon, Rolla was exhibited in a nearby private gallery and became, according to the book, famous pictures reproduced from renowned paintings by the world's greatest artists, probably the most successful private exhibition made in Paris. The book also called Rolla a masterpiece, one of the few real great works on modern art. Gervex was one of many lovers entertained by the famous courtesan Valtesse de la Bigny. Their relationship was long and deep, with Gervex including the golden-haired beauty in his piece of art called The Civil Marriage of 1881. Here Valtesse de la Bigny is dressed from head to toe in blue, her favorite color, standing beside a dark-haired man with a mustache. Another painting of La Bigny inspired Emile Zola in the creation of his heroine for the novel Nana, and Gervex himself was the model for the character of an opportunistic painter who appears in Zola's novel L'Ouvre, The Work of Art, 1886. Gervex afterwards devoted himself to representations of modern life and achieved signal success with his Dr. Pian at the Salpêtrière, the operation, a modernized paraphrase, as it were, of Rembrandt's anatomy lesson. 1-5. He was entrusted with several important official paintings and the decoration of public buildings. Among the first are the distribution of awards, 1889, at the Palais de l'Industrie, the coronation of Nicholas II, the mayor's banquet, 1900, and the portrait group La République Française, and among the second, the ceiling for the Salle des Fêtes, ballroom, at the Hôtel de Ville, Paris,